Hi, my name is Katie Brosnan. I'm a registered nurse here in Austin, Texas, and today I'm going to talk about natural remedies for yeast infections. There's a lot of really cool natural remedies that you can use from things that are just in your house. A couple of them are right here. You can use a probiotic, some sort of a yogurt that's going to have acidophilus in it, which is a bacteria occurring in our stomach. So you're going to help with the production of the acidophilus, which is going to help decrease the production or overproduction of yeast. Another thing that you can use is vinegar. You can use any kind of vinegar, but they say apple cider vinegar is usually the most effective. And you take a cup of that, put it in a tub, and take a warm bath for about 20 minutes. Make sure after you take in the bath that you get out and you dry off, pat dry, especially the affected area really well. Another form is using honey, and this is said to be really, really effective, that it's worked wonders for a lot of people. And so what you'll do is take a cup of honey, go into the bathroom, and you wanna apply it to the affected area and let it sit for 20 minutes. Rinse off, take a warm bath or take a shower, and then just like with the vinegar bath, you wanna pat dry the affected area really well and dry off your whole body. There's other things that you can use. You can take the probiotic, the yogurt, and take a normal tampon that has no deodorant in it and dip it into the yogurt and then insert it like you would a normal tampon. You wanna do that 2 to 3 times a day until you find relief or that the yeast infection has been healed. You can also take tea tree oil and put this a couple drops, just 2 to 3 drops, undiluted on a tampon and insert it the same way that you would do with the yogurt coated tampon. You can take garlic, there's different ways. You can chop up garlic and wrap that in a cheesecloth and insert that and leave in for about 20 minutes and then take out. And those are probably the easiest things that you can find around the house to do a natural remedy for yeast infections. So give those a try. Before you go to the doctors or before you get an over-the-counter, give some of the things around your house a try.